Hey, we're gonna turn these wide-legged pants into a beautiful dress with a neck. Hold tight and let's get this started. So first of all, we're gonna put both legs into one pant leg and adjust it here. Voila. So we have it up. We have this extra pant leg here. And what we're gonna do with that, I bet you can't wait. I can't wait to show you what I'm gonna do with this extra pants leg that we have. And then we're gonna take this extra pants leg, we're gonna roll it up like so, like that, and we're gonna put our head through that. I hope my bun doesn't fall down, y'all. Okay. We're gonna put it up like that, like so, make a couple of adjustments, twirl over to line it up, and you can wear it as a mini dress or you can wear it to your knees. But this is the look that we wanted to achieve today. You'll have like a little cowneck dress, and voila. And this is the back. So if you like this look, go ahead and give it a try and let me know what you think. Until next time, this is our next fashion hack. I'll see you soon. Bye.